Ron Clarke here. Welcome to Clarke Auction Gallery. This is our second sale of the new year, and it is a great, great sale. Way too much stuff to spend time going around showing you individually, so I'm going to give you brief highlights of it. We have mid-century modern, we have wonderful carpets, we have a super collection of paintings, we have sterling, Chinese, you name it, we have at the sale. Anyway, I'm going to give you a brief walk around and try and show you some of what I think are the highlights. We have paintings by a Hungarian artist named Emery Ladányi, abstract, done in 1960. We have four by this artist. We have two by a Russian artist called Igor Duplanov. I might be pronouncing his name wrong, but up above this one you have a painting by an American artist called Leonard Besser. We have 10 came in from this artist. This is an 18th century, very large old master oil and canvas. Very nice painting. It came from the same estate as these two magnificent Chinese hardwood cabinets. And I think these will be good items during the sale. We have our usual sprinkling of mahogany furniture, dining room sets. This here is a beautiful Italian 18th century cabinet. Nice antique one that's made of walnut. This is a very interesting piece here. They call it a table plateau, and it's French and it's signed and it's bronze. It's in as-is condition, but very rare to find them nice that size and signed. This table it's sitting on is a big old Victorian clawfoot table. It has six leaves, so it extends up to a very big table. I don't have that many friends for this table, however, a lot of people do, so it's desirable for its sizes, as well as the fact that it's center pedestal. Chinese market is still very, very strong. We have these chairs here, hardwood chairs. This is the base of a highly carved center table. We have the top over there, but we keep our customers wondering until the top goes on. And here we have a magnificent carpet, very, very large. I believe it's a Kerman, but very finely woven carpet. We do well with carpets. And unusual to find, we have this marble fireplace with bronze mounts. This came from a Park Avenue estate. Nice Carrera marble, probably from the turn of the century. We have this Paul Evans table, burl walnut. We have a set of eight of these. They're called Onassis chairs. They're by a designer called Carl Springer. We have this parchment table, or goatskin, also by Carl Springer. He's very desirable. We have a bedroom set by George Nelson. It's in as-is condition, so it needs some TLC to get it back to its old shape, but it's still very desirable in this market. This is by an African-American artist, Delarue Johnson, Daniel Delarue Johnson. We have two paintings by this artist. One's in the front room, it's beautiful, abstract. Moving right along here, we have this, I think, is a wonderful mid-century piece, bleached oak. Very stylistic chairs. We do not know who the designer is, so we're going to let the market tell us, but I think it'll do well. This is a goatskin or parchment table made by a designer called Aldo Chura. A lot of it was made in Mexico, so I'm sure the old poor goats are running down there. This is quite different. I don't know. It looks European to me, but it's a very, very nice desk and matching chair. You can see sort of a wishbone chair. Nice inlay on the handles. That is an architect's desk. Pulls out, has leather top, it has lifting top, so as you can put your plans on it. As of yet, we haven't managed to open this because of when we got it out of the estate, there was no key. It feels very heavy, so there's probably gold in there, but we're gonna let our customers get that. Once again, in a Regency desk, this came from a different estate as the other one, but look at the way it pulls out. You can have it when you're having your lunch during the day, or if you're at nighttime, if you're standing up, you can do it here. This is a great, colorful, decorative painting by an Egyptian artist called Omar El Naidi. To its right, we have a small Israeli artist called Tarkay. Very desirable amongst the Florida buyers. Here we have a Persian painting. I don't know a lot about it, but I believe it's old and been reframed. And on top, one of my favorites, we have a Tom Wesselman. Great print. Quickly on the floor, some nice carpets. This is one of my favorite artists here. It's African-American artist Daniel Delarue Johnson. Beautiful, beautiful painting, abstract painting, which is very desirable in this market, but nice colors, nice composition. I think this one will do well. And before we get out of this room, we have, these are by an artist called Jiří Kolar. He's a Czech artist. They're done in, it's collage. This is Charlie Chaplin. Sometimes the writing at the background is in Hebrew. This is actually missing a ladle. We didn't put it up there because we didn't want it to fall, but this came from a local Scarsdale collector. We'll get quickly into the smalls room now, Steve. Okay, we have a large collection of sterling silver. This, I believe, is Scots, because it has thistles and a beautiful, beautiful engraving on it. It has the hallmarks here. You see the lion passant and the thistle, but great quality silver. It's unusual to find it with the tray. Now this piece here, I believe, is probably 17th or 18th century, an old kettle on stand. Could do it a good cleaning. We don't do that here though. A beautiful cobalt lined continental silver basket here. Very decorative. Some repoussé sterling, also continental silver. More and more. We have these interesting pair of urns by a company called Rookwood. It's artisan, and once again we have to look into that and work out who did that. We have Limoges oyster plates. We have Austrian condiments holders. I don't know what they are. And these are magnificent. These are 800 silver continental in the Art Nouveau style candelabra. Still as they were originally, they haven't been rewired or anything, so nice. Could do once again with a cleaning. We like to keep it in as-is condition so people know it's a state fresh. We have a lot of Chinese stuff. We seem to focus on that a lot now, like a lot of the galleries do, because it's a very hot market right now. So as we'd say, we're with the cows and over in Ireland, we'd milk it while it's here. There's a beautiful little piece, arcade, small piece of jade. And there's an interesting other little piece of, three pieces of jade, all in one, was on the hanger. We have ivories. Assortment of bronzes. And along this shelf, still being set up, mind you, that's, we have mid-century bronzes by an artist called Leonard Besser. We saw some paintings in the back room earlier. Little leather top lap desk, nice condition, Regency. Sconces. We even have a Zeiss microscope for the budding students out there that need one for college. Sevres. Little decoupage letterbox by a woman, an English person called Claire Guest. Well, I believe the Italians do a lot of that actually. So this is one lot of vintage Nikon cameras, maybe for the photographer new. You might like to buy that. This is very interesting. This is a portrait of Rembrandt. Very, very old, small oil and panel. We know nothing about it. However, like the other ones, we will let the market dictate to us or tell us what that's about. We have a huge assortment of porcelains. Minton, Shelley, Crown Derby, Spode, Bavarian, Waterford crystal, apothecary stuff, old pharmaceutical items. We have Baccarat, we have Yadros. And last but not least, we're going to send you on your way with your luggage. We have some Louis Vuitton vintage suitcases. Great condition, huh? Take these back to Dublin the next time if I can't sell them at the auction. I'm sure they will sell. Too expensive for me. Anyway, that's it, and I'm going to bid you adieu. Thank you.